How to make your name invisible on Discord. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to our channel Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's get started. To make your name invisible on Discord, first of all open up your Google in your device. Now on the search bar, type in blank space copy. Now head over to the first link that says editpath.org. Now from here you have two methods where you can copy with a button or you can copy manually. So here we are copying the blank space. So you can simply tap on copy to clipboard, or if you like to copy that manually, you can also copy this blank space right here. Once it is copied to clipboard, now head over to Discord application in your mobile device. Now you have to go to your profile page. Simply go once again back and from your interface there at the bottom right corner, there is a U option. So tap on U, that will take to your profile page. Now from here, tap on the blue button that says edit profile. So first of all, head over to display name, that's your Discord name. If you tap on there, and you can simply paste the blank space that you have recently copied. And there you can see the blank space has been pasted, and you can simply save by tapping on the save button from the top right corner. And with that, now your name is invisible in Discord. So that's how you make your name invisible on Discord. That's all for today's video. And do not forget to subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching. I will see you on next video.